The month of May has been the month of weddings in Bollywood, followed by Sonam Kapoor Anand Ahuja, actress Neha Dhupia Anagad Bedi, and singer Himesh Reshammiya Sonia Kapoor also decided to get hitched and give their fans a big surprise. After completing her work commitment, Sonam Kapoor Ahuja is back from her annual red carpet walk at Cannes Film Festival. Actors Anagad Bedi and Neha Dhupia, who went to US after their marriage, are back in town too. Also, singer Himesh Reshammiya and Sonia Kapoor, who left Mumbai for their honeymoon, were also spotted at the airport. Well, hopefully the newlyweds had a great time on foreign land.